Hello, I'm Brian Parks. I'm here at the Belimo headquarters in Danbury, Connecticut, and today I want to talk to you about pre-tensioning a globe valve. What I have here today is an LF24-SR US actuator mounted on a UGLK linkage, and it's connected to a globe valve. And what we're going to do is I've got this actuator loosely mounted to the UGLK, and I'm going to teach you guys how to pre-tension it. What pre-tensioning does is it puts constant downward pressure on the globe valve seat so that you get less leakage. Keep in mind that a globe valve is never zero leakage, but by pre-tensioning, you can reduce the amount of leakage that you get. What I've got is I've got the actuator hooked up to the Belimo PS100 power supply, and what I'm going to do, I'm going to turn on the power. I've got it on zero voltage. The actuator doesn't move. I'm going to apply 3.15 volts. The actuator is going to begin to open. Because the V-bolt is loose on the shaft, the actuator opens, but the valve does not open. When the actuator opens, it's going to stop at approximately 15 degrees of open. I'm going to take my 10 millimeter open end wrench, and I'm going to tighten the bolts on. I'm going to tighten the nuts on the V-bolt. All right, I've tightened up the nuts on the V-bolt. I'm going to go to zero on my signal control. The actuator is going to begin to close. And now what's happening is the actuator is putting steady, constant pressure constantly on the valve seat. You're getting much better close off. I'm going to apply 10 volts on my signal. The actuator begins to open and it's going to go to full open, and you'll notice that the valve seat is beginning to come up. All right, so the actuator is in the full open position. It's getting a 10 volt signal. And I want you to notice that the pointer here is not exactly on the 9. That's okay. We have a scale on the outside of the actuator, and it's just for a general reference. Because this is a spring return actuator, and I've got it set up to fail in the fail close position, when I remove power, the spring is going to drive the actuator closed. So you notice the valve stems come all the way down. The valve is all the way against the seat. And so now we've got pre-tensioning. We've got a very good close off. If you have any questions, please call Belimo Technical Support at 1-800-543-9038. You could also go to the Belimo website, www.belimo.us. Please subscribe to the Belimo YouTube channel for information on more Belimo products. And also, please comment in the space below. Thank you.